Get ready for the dictation. Dictation will start in 5 seconds. Start. Sir, the emphasis is on the public sector, which the Prime Minister described as a core of the industrial sector as well as of the plan. It was said that the public sector was being decried. The budget speech and the policies formulated establish that the public sector is the commanding height of the economy for us. In order to achieve that position, the public sector is being reinforced in many ways in the economy. In first 3 years of the 7th plan, a record 63% of the total 7th plan outlay in real terms has been provided. If you compare with the earlier 6th plan, it was 45%. This is in real terms and not in financial terms. This is an important aspect. This is despite the fact that there is an enormous compulsion of the increase in the non-plan expenditure. The three sectors, the defense expenditure, the large mounting interest payments, and the compulsory subsidies which provide to maintain the public distribution system, or the rural sector, or the fertilizers mainly account for 70% of the total non-plan expenditure. It will be 67% in the current year. It will be 70% of the total non-plan expenditure in 1997-98. Therefore, despite all these mounting figures, the credit goes to the sound policies of good management. Fiscal management of the government that they have been able to maintain a moment of the outlay in the public sector to 63%, which is a record at all times. In the public sector, industrial sector, the emphasis will be on modernization, accountability, thorough better management, increasing productivity, and several other measures. The most worrying aspect of the present situation is the mounting deficit. The Prime Minister has said that he does not like it, and he has, in a very unusual manner, given a commitment to the house, to the
country,
that the plan deficit envisaged in the budget proposals will not be increased. Only a man of great confidence, only a man of commitment can give this. The facts are in the preceding year or in the years earlier, the budget plan deficit has increased enormously. He has gone in taking a number of measures. If I may say so, the Prime Minister has expressed a grave concern in his budget speech. Full stop.